Dear people of God, there is so much to be thankful for. My heart is overflowing with gratitude to our loving Father for entrusting this diocese to my pastoral care and for giving me this new opportunity of expressing my love for him by serving his people. I thank God for all of you, my brother bishops, my beloved priests, the religious men and women and the laity of the Diocese of Libmanan. I am here before you as one who serves. You are God's precious gifts to me. God has indeed been so good. So therefore, in the face of all these graces, let us join our hearts and voices in glorifying our gracious and loving God.